about 3 hours of surgery, I was moved into ICU where I was surrounded by family and friends. I'll never forget the moment I opened my eyes and I was blind. I remember my sister Jordan holding my hand, and I could hear my dad's voice and my mother's voice. You could feel the tension and the worry and the anxiety in the room as everybody looked upon my frail little body. I had tubes everywhere, tubes down my nose, my throat, one coming out of my rib cage. My sight finally returned on the fourth day when they moved me to my own room. And the very next night, a young nurse came in to change my morphine pump and accidentally overdosed me. About 2.5 times the lethal dose of morphine. Here it is, I've just regained my sight, and now I'm clinging to dear life, 2 minutes away from cardiac arrest. Honestly, I didn't know if I would make it. Boy, feel me, she's so sweet.